Hello, Mountain Yahoos. I am David Olson of Fitz, talking to you today from the Snow Show, SIA, in Denver, Colorado. And we're here to talk a little bit about our Alpine product line. What we have here is four versions of our Alpine line. Each comes in multiple colors, of course. The first is the Ski OTC Ultralight, second layer of skin. No cushion anywhere. It's going to be our closest, most form-fitting sock with no extra cushion. Moving up from that is the Ski Pro. Again, an ultralight foot. However, the ankle and the heel is cushioned, and the shin is also padded with a vented calf. Moving up from that, we come to the Ski Lite, which is a toe box fully padded and a heel fully padded with a light arch, light on top, and we still have the padded shin and the vented back. Our warmest is going to be the Ski Medium, where the entire foot is cushioned, and that cushioning follows up to the padding, again, with the vented back. What's important in our product for our performance athletes and recreational users is that our socks are designed to fit the human foot. You'll notice a very exaggerated heel cup, as that is the way the human bone is shaped. And in addition to that, we'd use a specialized Y-gore. Used to be a customary practice in sock knitting, very rare to find now. Look at your socks and see if you have it. This enables the knitted material to fully get around that heel without creating weak spots and overstretching. In addition to that, our entire sock is a seamless knitting, so our toe box has the ability with the cross stretch we knit in to conform to your feet. If you have pointy feet like mine, you don't get that flap over the pinky. Fred Flintstone's feet, no problem, nice and wide. Graduated compression through the arch, coming around the heel. Our calves are tapered, just like the human calf. Starts out narrow and widens out with a graduated compression because, again, we do make our socks designed to fit the human foot. Thank you for taking a look at our product. Look up a local dealer and see how we can help you.